Hi, I'm Budgie Scott. Welcome to Feral Equinox 2018. I'm doing this video in 360 and also 3D at the same time on this pole. Yes, those are silken ears. So yes, you do hear everything. Anyhow, welcome to the con and enjoy my video. Take care.
I know enough to pass.
You're not getting me again.
The very same thing. He spoke French to him, and then he flipped.
Dual YouTube filming. Yeah, so when you look at the videos, then I'll be like, yeah, subscribe my channel. I was the guy who's filming this guy's video.
Next year.
You're having way too much fun.
Are you the one making it? Have you seen my last video I just uploaded?
Oh, no, I have not, because my laptop glitched out, so I couldn't watch it.
If you read it now, you got to put it to me. Which, quite frankly,
oh, Bungie, you have to pay $5 if you're going to film the king himself.
Put that in the
Yeah, see, you're going to have to pay the king, man.
How big is it? How
nice to play.
I don't know. They won't tell me.
Okay. No, I'm not talking price wise, like from what you can visually see.
Oh, it got pretty cool. He was like,
okay. Someone tossed it.
Somebody tossed some 50. It's for a $10
donation.
I'm surprised no one like took one of those snacks off the credit.
Somebody did.
Did they?
Yeah.
No way.
I was like, okay, yeah, you're funny. We got some Canadian Tire money.
What's Canadian Tire money?
During the charity auction, someone literally had like a stack of that thing of Canadian Tire money and just slung it around.
Oh, yeah.
How do you say dick in French?
Tabana.
I shall leave the camera down here. Would that be okay?
It's very intriguing to see, you know, that whole setup.
Well, as long as you don't mind some Billy Fillmore toys.
Thank you
very much. I got Zachary Taylor of American Loonies.
Apparently, Scotty is spent over like $200.
I'll give you $5. It's American, so you actually get a little bit more. For $6, right? Thank you. I think this is a good thing to get. It's very cold in Pennsylvania, so this will come in handy.
I wanted to put some money in your pig.
Awesome. Thank you.
Ooh. Thank you.
Unless you speak French.
I'm rich, bitch.
actually the Governor General of Canada. Because under like her arm, she has her legs, and she has her legs. Yeah, that's actually a Canadian. Is it supposed to be a corgi? It's going to be the queen.
To the Mexican, you know, furry panda?
Sure. Buenos dias.
Thanks a lot.
Let's see if you can see this.
Thank you.
unless you speak French. Je ne parle pas le français. I don't know that.
I said I would.
And I knew you had this space thing.
thank you. I was actually going to go watch that. Thank you. And everybody's
coming. I like those. Thank you. I like the green ones. They remind me of
very, oh, thank you. I will tell you now, I am using these for next year's dance competition. So I was going to go buy some, but thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Hello. Thank you.
Okay, so.
Twisted Meyer.
Do you want change?
Or do you want today?
Or you can have two. If you want two, like I said, or we can give you change.
Okay.
What about you?
Thank you.
He is doing well.
He is, yeah. He upsells a lot of stuff.
C'est pas moi ça.
Oui.
Je parle la français.
Et c'est les Français, these days. Are you just looking right at you?
I'm heading up to the room to get my suitcase.
Oh, yeah, I told you it wouldn't take me long to get set up. So. You're among yourselves and others.
Thank you.
I was just saying. Oh, man, that's good.
Unless you speak French. Oh, okay.
Do you speak French?
We should. Oh, merde. Oh, shit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Merci.
Je ne sais pas.
Can I take some change?
Of course. Can we grab it for you?
Yes, please.
How much do you want?
$10.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I saw the other side already, too, so.
Man.
I'm just thinking about it, like, it's a pretty hilarious trip to play.
Bonjour!
You see?
I told you.
Thank you.
Oh boy.
Sign up. It's like when you go to into the shop, grocery store, and the cadets and stuff. And if you don't have money, there's a five-digit code you can donate. You can text a five-digit code. So next year or next time, set up for that. And that way, if we go, we don't have the cash, we just do the five-digit text, and boom, money's in your hand. Yeah. Yeah.
Sprecher Deutsch. garbage city for like 10 years.
Does that count at all? That's as much as your.
Let's go into charity this year.
It's Michael Deutsch. Being a band. Let's go. Shall we go to Deutsch good actor?
Hold it!
This is thick. This is thick old Deutsch.
That's all I know.
Do you have to say one thing in French?
Can you produce a sentence?
Would you like
it's for charity.
Done.
so much.
I'll just take one because I don't have any pockets. Okay. I'm running out of room. Yeah, that'd be fantastic. Yeah, at the other location, we did a massage train that we did. Yeah, so that was, I was in the very back.
Have a restroom for our sanctuary. And it's on the back. Here, let's take one of these. It's on the website.
Yeah,
it's
on the website. Do you have a good time so far?
Good to see you again. You came bowling to us once.
Oh, yes, how are you doing? Yeah. All right, just give me a second. We're going to get a photo with the Uncle Kage, and it'll be right there.
Just want to say hi.
Oh, hello there.
How are
you doing?
I feel like
I'm
good.
Yeah,
good
time. All right, we'll take care.
The biggest furry dog.
It's a great idea.
I got my product. I got my insane.
I speak French, but I will give you a keychain.
Okay.
Mostly swear in French. Mon Christ le tabarnak.
Je parle français. Eh ben non.
Alors,
oh, I know. I gave a lot already.
Ah, merci.
I got a raffle bag for half the product.
Oh, great.
We've already been over this.
Monsieur the Senator.
Also, one of those things that I love is like, it's almost over. I think we got like $20.
No. We missed the meeting.
I've been throwing money to people. Just placing it on random tables, walking by, throwing them at people.
I was kind of wondering if I, because you see, I'm here for an assignment for a film class on news reporting. I was wondering if I
can spin it now.
The ladies to mind it.
Sure.
Any particular location?
Thank you. you from the CanCon Horror Stories last year.
Oh, yes, I remember.
So,
shame they didn't have those again this year.
Yeah. You know, we're ready. I'll put this down.
Okay.
So what time would you like to
come? 5:30 or
something. If people are learning nothing, I can contact you.
Just let them know. Yeah, you just seem like one of the guys.
Yeah, we haven't heard back from them about their arrival yet. So. Okay.
Francais, Stupi, Trey Stupi. I had someone that, do you hate French as a language? No?
I love French.
Love French? Then the complete opposite. I have a, hey, do you know about Mr. Pettit? My Japanese teacher. He hates French. No, it sounds wonderful if you know how to speak it. No
problem. Excellent. I love it.
Oh. Oh, here. Why do I need this?
Just to make sure that the lens works.
This phone? Just so you can hear what
Hello? Is it working?
Yeah. Working. Alright.
I speak English as well. I've already donated $20, so.
I donated $5. During the last
we need more paper for a sign.
Ooh. We're already running the Canadian Tire.
There's lots of tables in there. I'll just follow you.
It's $5 to get in.
Yeah. $5 to pass every table. Oh, pretty. That's not there. Okay. Thank you.
were liquid to foam and dusting themselves off. Here they were telling amazing stories, epic samurai tales. It's just funny. I put in a list called Funny Animals.
And when they were doing that on the
$10 and give them another $5. It's very good. Especially two more meals.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, that actually works.
No, that's funny. That was good. Shit, did you get your shit? Did
what?
You get your gloves?
Are they?
Dude. Oh.
Thursday evening. You can tell that I've been doing my videos and taking it and watching it through